Welcome to the Ideal International Competition. The four competitors will be Tommy Maddock from Australia, Paul Hanania from Canada, Jifu Wei from China, and Greg Anlicker representing the United States. The winner will receive a 2019 Ram truck. Speed only counts for 10% of the scoring by the judges. 90% is how well you do, how good of a job you do. Each competitor will have to complete the wiring of each of these four stations, and they can do them in any order they choose. The board on your far left is the Chinese wiring board. Just to the right of that is the Australian board. Then to the right of that is the Canadian board, and to the right of that is the American board. All four competitors must complete all four boards, but they are allowed to do them in any order they wish.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Greg from the United States is going to start on the Chinese wiring system station first. Jifu from China has also decided to start with the Chinese system first. The Chinese wiring looks like this.
You can't put that there, Greg! It's wrong!
The Chinese system uses a kind of orange plastic conduit. This is Paul Hanania of Canada, and he has also started on the Chinese section first. This is Tommy Maddock of Australia, and he has started on the American section first.
Tommy!
Jifu has finished the Chinese section. Now Jifu will start the Australian section. Having trouble with his hard head.
Yeah, this guy might win.
Hey, brother. Hey, hey, hey.
Suddenly a call comes in from the stands from Jeremiah Bibby, a professional competitor, and he throws him his own hard hat. Now, Jifu is putting on a hard hat, and Sparky's going to pick up the old hard hat off the floor so that no one steps on it.
Hey.
over there.
Greg Anlicker of the United States has finished all of four tests.
Listen, I know why the light is not coming on. Because it's time.
Finished. Tommy Maddock of Australia finished last, but he still has a chance of winning because speed is only 10% of the scoring. Here's the award ceremony. Let's see who won.
The new edition.